putting out on the street about what we're doing with our downtown campus, eventually, not right away, but eventually, we will have an institute, or more likely a school of entrepreneurship and innovation located down here someplace. And it's all
Lincoln Crawford. Without you, we could not do this.
Achievers, one of my top five strengths, and that means
continuing to float away. And then with childcare, can we afford like 3 hours here? What